Stephon Logan play action on the fake, and here's the pass, and it's caught by Brandon Pettigrew, and the big tight end advances it into Dolphin territory. On third down today, they're 1 for 4 in that department, and the fake inside handoff, Hill's pass, caught for the touchdown to Pettigrew. And the Lions made it look easy on that drive.